Welcome back. Finally, I am done with my incline start. It was a hard and tiring week for me, and also a very busy week. I had many students to give lessons to, and also had new students attending as well. For me to be able to finish my incline, I had to start early in the morning. Now that I am finished with the building part, I can finish laying the bricks and do touch-ups. Thank you for watching. Now I can use my incline start to help the students to be more prepared. And also I can now do it at my own place.